Mr. Evans fits the criteria of a malignant narcissist. Acts of rage frequently involving the attentions of a woman.
You look so beautiful when you sleep. When I was in prison, I thought a lot about you.
Colin, I tried to wait.
Oh, you didn't.
There's violence in this man.
Your parole is denied.
They say the storm is gonna be really bad.
I better get going.
Tell your dad I said happy birthday. I love you.
Love you too.
That's very good. Big girl.
Okay, finish cutting that up, baby. Put it on the plate and then come over here and eat, okay?
I'm sorry, I don't mean to bother you. I just lost control of my car and wrecked it.
Are you alright?
I'm good. I just had a scratch. Do you think I could use your phone?
You live around here?
Yeah, over on River Road. I don't even need to come in. Stand right here. You can hand the phone. Shut the door.
Honey! I'm feeding my daughter. I'll be right back.
All right, thank you.
Guess somebody needs to use the phone.
All right, let's do it. Let's go. And up touch the sky.
Put her down!
Please.
Please what?
You want to do this.
I would have thought of all those brains you got, you would have figured out the game we're playing by now.
Terry, are you here?
You catch that fish yet?
Hmm?
Their book.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he did.
It's a happy ending.
Not exactly. The old man met his greatest adversary just when he thought that part of his life was over.
Why didn't he just let the fish go?
Old man's got to be the old man. Fish has got to be the fish. Got to be who you are in this world, right? No matter what.
Yo, Pop, bet you didn't have to push no dollies at your old job, did you?
Guilty as charged. Can you do a refund for me when you're done?
Open the register up right now. Move. Give me that ring.
No, it was my mother. Please.
It's okay, Jenny.
What you doing about?
It is about a guy who's a knight in shining armor, except he lives in a world where knights don't exist anymore.
My ring.
You can be anything you want to be. Change your world.
I promise I would never go back to being that person.
But when somebody does something unspeakable, it's
when you hardly knew.
You do something about it, because you can. I'm here about a girl. 16 seconds.
You didn't take out five pimps. You took out the East Coast hub of the Russian mafia.
A man with his skill. I want to know who he really is.
He won't stop until he kills you and anyone you care about.
This goes all the way to the top.
Had enough? Because I can keep going. Brick by brick, body by body.
What do you see when you look at me?
What do you see when you look at me?
It's too late to start over. This is the only thing I know.
Did you see their eyes?
My name's Tommy Covington. If you are watching this, then I'm probably dead.
Dan, today is your day, my friend.
Do you, Skylar, take Dan to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I do.
I now pronounce you husband and wife.
What do you think killed all those people? Reports are coming in from Lagos to Cape Town.
It's happening everywhere.
Do you know what's happening?
The rapture.
Oh, no, 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 no!
What was that sound?
Somebody help her, please!
We don't have much time left on this earth.
This is the first season of bad things to come. It's only going to get worse. What if I could put him in front of you? The man that ruined your life. Would you kill him?
By the time you listen to this, 7 years will have passed. Here you are, at the beginning of your new life. It can be overwhelming, knowing the future.
So what, you're a cop?
I'm a temporal agent. We prevent crime before it takes place.
What is it?
It's a time machine. Don't ever exceed the jump limit. It can be problematic. If you ever want to stop the fissile bomber, you'll never get another chance. Time, it catches up with us all. You can do this.
What are you saying? What's that got to do with me?
You're the only one given to the world through a paradox. You must lay the seeds for the future. I know where I come from, but where do all you zombies come from? What if I could put him in front of you? Would you kill him?
Grace, you need to keep God in your life. That place is full of sin and sex.
It's not like that. If you came here, you would see.
What's up, Jessica?
Grace.
Me?
Come on in here.
Come on.
Yes!
Yo, are you a virgin?
Did you have sex?
Did you take anything other than alcohol? I don't know why I did that.
How dare you?
Keep having these nightmares.
Nobody wants you.
I've been hearing things. Voices inside my head.
I need help.
You need God.
Thank you.
Bob Chandler has been trying to reach his mother all morning. She's not answering.
Try Delia again. Delia, it's Hazel. Delia?
Have there been any recent murders in your jurisdiction?
Face looked like she was screaming when she died.
Two murders in 3 days. Something's in the air.
You are in no shape to be chasing anyone.
Serial killers leave calling cards.
What is it?
New stomach. It's been removed.
You got a lot of truckers this time of morning, but you don't look like a trucker.
I'm not.
Tongue is pressed down towards the teeth. What are we missing? What if he's saying something?
Father Price, could you tell me what that means?
The prayer of resurrection. This prayer has been lost for 1,500 years.
I think somebody may have found it.
Drink this, and all your suffering will be gone. Look at that.
Inside.
What are you doing?
There's nobody home.
You're not sending him in there.
He's a kid.
He's a police officer.
You wait for backup, Wingate.
There's blood everywhere.
Stand down, Wingate! No.
Hello, Hazel.
Who is this?
Well, you know who it is.